अंतर्जातीय जूनियर साइंस ओलंपियाड हैदराबाद फिडजी विद्यार्थी बंगार पदका साधिंचाडु। फिडजी याजमान्यं विद्यार्थिनी घनंगा सत्करिंचिंदे। ई संदर्भंगा संस्थ प्रतिनिधि मात्लाडुतू फिडजी विद्यार्थुलु चदुवुतो पाटु इतर रंगाल्लोनू मुंदुंटारनि चेप्पारु। విద్యార్థులకు కావాల్సిన ప్రోత్సాహం అందిస్తే మరిన్ని విజయాలు సాధిస్తారని చెప్పారు। గోల్డ్ మెడల్ సాధించిన విద్యార్థిని హర్షిన్ మాట్లాడుతూ ఉపాధ్యాయుల శిక్షణ సలహాలతో విజయాన్ని సాధించారని చెప్పారు।
అన్నా మొబైల్
ఉందా?
సెల్ ఫోన్ అన్నా జరా ఒక్క నిమిషం సార్।
I'm very happy about this achievement and I'm extremely grateful to all of my teachers and parents. My parents who have guided me and supported me along this journey. Thank you.
Thank Dr. Raman sir, who is not here today, who is the director of Fidji Hyderabad. He is not here today, unfortunately he is not here today as he traveled abroad. His motivational words and inputs provided to Harshin just before attending the IJS4 final competition at HBCSC helped him to succeed this gold medal. I would like to also special thanks to Swapna ma'am, Mrs. Swapna ma'am and Manikanta sir for all their excellent support and expert guidance throughout his stay at Fidji Madhapur. So for any children getting the basics strong is very critical. So this is where the Fidji made big difference in completing the integrated syllabus much ahead of time and building the confidence within the students. So Harshin has gained his confidence and made his basics very strong with the help of the entire Fidji faculty, Narendra sir, physics, Hussein sir, bio, and other faculties really helped Harshin to succeed. I would like to thank everyone and looking forward for many more success stories for Fidji. Thank you all.